Welcome to ChiroLife, chiropractic health insights for robust optimization. We are going to help you live life in full expression. ChiroLife is about having a deeper understanding of your pain. Sometimes when people come to a chiropractor, they come not only in pain, but they come with some type of a frustration or some level of dysfunction or disability that is saying, there's a problem here and I want a solution for this problem. And chiropractic is so powerful, so profound at helping in those situations. There's another thing that happens though, other than the immediate response of feeling better. And by the way, it happens almost all the time. We get these incredible miracles where people come in and they go, wow, one adjustment, I feel amazing. And I'm always grateful that that happens. I'm optimistic and hopeful that that will happen, but it's not always the case. Sometimes people can actually have what's called a healing crisis, an aggravation of their signs and symptoms. The truth is, healing can happen and go in one of three directions. It can get better, it can stay the same, or it can get worse. That is true whether it's a chiropractor or any other healthcare practitioner. Most of the time, we see people improve initially, maybe a little or a lot or completely. But occasionally, some people take a little bit longer to respond. There's that neutral and then it builds over time. And very rarely do some people have an aggravation or a healing crisis. I want to explain why the healing crisis happens, if it happens, so that you can understand why this might happen. And the first thing is, if you've had a problem, an ongoing problem, a chronic problem for a long period of time, and we go, you might have some pain in the neck, and there may be some degenerative change, there may be some real rust in those joints because they haven't moved in a very long time. And the very first time we move them, it can break some of the adhesions or the scar tissue around the joint or the tissues in that area. And that can, just like when you have a deep tissue massage and you might feel sore the next day, an adjustment can create a little bit of tenderness post-adjustment as well. So that's a possibility. The second reason, which is really fascinating, I want to share this with you because this is such an important phenomena for people who do have that frustrating experience of an aggravation. And it's called the release phenomena. So I want you to imagine for a moment, you are out in the garden and you're watering the garden and you don't want to get the water over here, so you bend the hose in half. And so then you move over here and you unfurl that hose. What happens when you unfurl the hose? There's the back pressure of the water and it jets out at a more forceful level than the natural flow of the water. And that reason is because there's that buildup of pressure, and when you unfurl the hose, that back pressure causes the water to jet out. Well, that's called a release phenomenon. That happens as well when you have an adjustment. In some situations, when there is a buildup of tension, when there is a lot of pain that has been held back by the body, it can actually create that pressure, and the first adjustment, a big adjustment, releases all of that pent-up tension, that neurological back pressure, the physical pain that has been there. It's like an explosion of healing energy, but it can feel dramatic to the body. And so pain isn't necessarily a problem. It's an indication that one, that there is a problem present, and that maybe some of that buildup of that initial problem itself is releasing at too rapid a rate for your body's adaptive capabilities. So I just wanted to bring that to your awareness and attention, because sometimes people say, hey, I'm a little bit worse after my adjustment. And just like you could be worse after exercise when you work too hard, or if there's a lot of tension in your muscles or the spine from a long chronic history, or if the tension has built up, it's not uncommon to see that at all. And I wanted you to be aware of that. I wanted you to be able to have a dialogue and conversation with me, with your chiropractor, with whoever it is you're working with, to understand that as a basis. And what you can do to help in that situation is rest after your adjustment. Go for a walk after your adjustment. Make sure you're doing your stretching and taking good care of your physical body so that you can support your body's healing mechanism and put yourself in the best place to respond in the best possible way. I know this is going to help you in future, and you are going to heal and respond powerfully and profoundly, because chiropractic saves and changes lives. I trust you enjoyed this video, got some great insights, and it can help you move in the direction of better health and well-being. And as always, if you need anything, just reach out. We're here for you at Provolution Health. Email us at info@provolutionhealth.com.au or call us on 02 6299 2660. I wish you Chiro Life.